Tell me what the meaning of Memorial Day is from your perspective.
For veterans.
The ceremony we just did today, what did that mean to you?
To honor the veterans that gave their lives for freedom.
No.
That's what I
think. Is anybody in your family a veteran?
Yeah.
My dad and my grandma.
Anybody else?
I'm not sure.
How about your granddad?
Yeah, our grandpa is.
And your name is?
I'm Peyton.
Peyton Bedford?
Yeah.
And your sister?
Josie.
Josie, hi.